Alright, so it's been a very long day, I should say. I'm excited, of course, because after work, I meet up with the boys, you know, have a drink, you know, get to know what they've been up to. Today, actually, what I've been doing is admiring women. And there's one thing I totally want to find out. What do men really look out for in a woman? When we talk about physical appearance, what do men really go for? Does size really matter? I hear for men, we are moved by sight. Would find out whether that is true. Three of my friends are hanging out here at Joe's Bar, Oak Plaza, so I'll get to join them in a little bit. One is the finest radio presenter in Accra, Kwame B. He works with Hits FM. Apiotus is one of Ghana's legendary sound engineers. Trust me, you'd love that man. And Prince David Osei joins me today as well, one of Ghana's finest actors. Last I checked, he's doing a movie with Hollywood directors and stuff like that. We're going to find out all that in a bit.
How's that doing? Big man.
See there. Respect.
Hey, you're not busy.
Charlie, some business deals.
Some business. How you guys doing?
Cool.
Hey, Charlie, what's up? Right, today is like chips day or what? World chips day.
I need chicken in your bag.
Oh boy, anyway. Mm.
Long time.
It's not good day. Yeah, long time. Man. Mm. How is everything? Cool. So you know what? I saw some lady and I was like, man, this is a lady. If my brother wasn't married, he'll be looking at.
Which brother?
Are you married? Prince,
as a man.
Oh, you're married.
If your brother wasn't married.
Mm. Oh yeah, I have two brothers here who are married.
Oh okay.
And don't deny that you're married.
I know, I'm not wearing a ring.
Hey, I heard the whole area.
Yes.
No, but today I wanted us to actually look at it. I mean, I wanted to find out from you guys, man. What kind of woman do you look out for physically?
You know, physically.
Yeah, physically. I mean, there's a lot of ladies out there.
Obushi.
Heavy duty.
Obushi. I don't drive anything except articulators.
Yes. Well, that is known about Apiotus, Ali.
Oh, really?
Oh, what's here? Oh, it's there. People talk about it. They say it all the time.
Oh, how come your DP always has
Well, I've not checked that one out, boom. So what is exciting about women who are big or women who have big boobs and stuff like that? Endowed.
Well, it's... Thank you. Woman with enough body.
Them big, you know, you should have something I can hold on to.
I do.
You know, hold on to.
The hips, really, the tushes.
In case you are falling down.
So it's funny when people say, Charlie, they don't like big girls and they're fat. And no, slim girl, you're like me. What do I touch?
Yeah.
It has to be endowed, you know.
Yeah, wow. Well.
I'm sorry, slim girls. Should I? I'm okay.
Physical attraction is the first thing.
Yeah.
Before you get to know the person and the qualities they have. So something has to move you to the person. The person might be a good person, but at the end of the day, not
they are not the kind of people that
you are looking for. So you will not even endeavor to.
The attraction should be there. There should be something that will catch your eye, that will want to make you look further. But character really comes. It might be pretty, it might not have a good character. I'm not interested. I like... You know, I'm not really saying you should be a saint, but you should be a virtuous woman, a woman who respects her body and will not be all over the place. Because sometimes you find pretty girls who don't even know they're pretty. So anything goes. But if you really know who you are and what you have, that's the way you carry yourself.
I like the way everybody's talking about physical attraction. Well, physical attraction, you see, you started by talking about the sizes.
Yeah.
For me, you know what works for me? The face. first.
The face.
Oh, yeah. You have to have a pretty face.
Yeah.
Need
the legs.
So it will start from the face. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, I like. I'll look at your face first, you know, because I know that when I wake up in the morning, that's the first thing I'll see.
I used to have this funny attraction for women who speak good English. If you are very articulate and eloquent, you catch my attention.
Mm.
Oh, okay.
That one, yeah, if you speak good English, you catch my attention. That's it.
See, then somebody like Nana Obumba, hey, let me You see, Nana like that. I know you like light-skinned girls.
Wow. How do you know that?
Yes, because I've seen you most of the time. Yes, with light
skin. I have a lot of friends who are light-skinned, but it doesn't necessarily mean that's my preference.
Oh, okay, so
black,
you just...
black. Unfortunately, I just have a lot of, light-skinned friends and stuff.
Look for more dark-skinned girls as friends with Patrick.
But that's color play a role for you.
Charlie, being discriminated too. No. Color is color. I mean, black, blue, pink, whatever. You know. Oh no, not the bleached one. I mean, natural skin color. If you wanna be happy for the rest of your life, never make a pretty woman your wife. So from my personal point of view, get an ugly girl to marry you.
Thank you.
Can use them; they will shock you.
No, but you know, but Prince, what you're saying is also true. Yes. Once you are beautiful,
everybody wants.
I mean,
no matter what. So you go through pressure. Even the lady goes through pressure. The man goes through pressure. And you go through that for the rest of your life.
I'm coming.
Who got your
food going? Good. Cool.
Yeah.
So you folks don't think Slim is sexy?
We didn't say that.
Eh? Obia.
You told us. Okay. Yes. What we like.
What we like.
So
we
don't.
So Slim is not sexy.
No, we are not. To me,
Slim is not sexy.
People like slim ladies.
Mm-hmm.
To me, I like it over lobo. I don't like it ching the ling.
I like it when it down, you know. The hips should cry, you should have the curves.
You know the funny thing? Most of the guys I know or have known in my lifetime, plus size.
They like
from a certain measurement upwards.
Is that an African man thing? Because
I think so.
I've heard a lot of people say, "Oh yeah, for models, there's a white gentleman who like slim ladies." Yeah. Is it like African men? Like,
you see, the thing is not like slim. But I mean, there are girls who are not too slim, but you realize that
holding on to, very important.
You know,
slim ladies before.
Of course, that's what he's saying.
In the movies?
In
reality.
You could talk about movies. You could talk about probably a role you played with a slim lady and how come you couldn't connect with her or something.
My lady is hippie and she's got a bit of flesh. So whenever I'm doing movies with slim girls and I have to hold them, sometimes when I don't feel it like there's some space, there's some emptiness.
Okay,
I'm used to touching stuff and...
But you're acting.
Acting, but it's still me.
So that's what I'm saying.
For feelings. I need to translate the emotions so you see it and you can't
deliver. If I become your
slim,
dad,
slim ladies before.
Of course, that's what he's saying.
In the movies?
In
reality.
could talk about movies. You could talk about probably a role you played with a slim lady and how come you couldn't connect with her or something.
My lady is hippie and she's got a bit of flesh. So whenever I'm doing movies with slim girls and I have to hold them, sometimes when I don't feel it like there's some space, there's some emptiness.
Okay,
because I'm used to touching stuff. And
but you're acting. So.
Acting, but it's still me.
So that's what I'm saying.
For feelings. I need to translate the emotions so you see it and you can't deliver.
If I become
slim is cool and sexy, but not skinny.
Not skinny.
When sometimes they're too skinny, but slim is cool.
But some men love it skinny.
Yeah, well, that is what they
some men.
But I think that when you have a little bit of flesh, it's cool.
To be honest with you, most men will portray the slim ones, take them out to events, show them off.
Mm-hmm.
But when it comes to the
behind the scenes,
real deal,
they don't enjoy doing the slim ones. Mm. They love the fleshy ones, I'm telling you.
I've had a lot of men who say, if you have a big lady in bed, you're unable to do so many
twist
things.
Twist and turn.
You cannot turn, but the same way you can, you know, give it.
You want to do acrobatics?
I remember telling me there's a new style in town called Hakuna Matata.
Yeah, you see, the reason why I can't join this part of the conversation is that I'm not very active, so in bed. So
social media.
Yeah, no, no, I mean, no social media. I believe in the fact that people do not have to have sex before they marry, so I go by that rule. Yes, so that's what I believe in. That's true.
Is it primary?
So I've been thinking about it, and I think I have a good reason for the ladies who put on hipsters and cushions behind their butts and stuff
and
like that.
Star for the boobs.
Oh, they have boob stuff. I mean, but tell me, how are you going to feel if you go into a room with a lady and then she's undressing and all of a sudden she actually removes this boob stuff?
The gadget?
Or whatever it is as well. And probably it's because you want them big and she knows that she's not that big, but you are forcing her to have it big.
But you shouldn't trick me.
She's not real.
Don't trick me. If you don't have it, don't have it.
Okay, let me just ask. How about the eyelashes? They are also not
tricks.
They are all tricks.
I want to tell you
that one is evidence. I mean, you can see that.
And that one, you can see it. I mean, even the hair. The hair. Okay, well, the hair.
The Brazilian hair. You can decide if you want.
Okay, I want to say something.
Say something.
The way we all dressed up nicely is to look nice.
Yes.
Because we can wear some casual stuff and come and say, you know. Right. So at the end of the day, you know, looking good outside, fine. But I look at some properties that are supposed to be real.
Real.
You know, and they are fake. So then I'll start thinking, what else is fake?
Maybe the
teeth. You know, then that means, if I don't take care, I won't get my money to work.
You get into the room, she removes her hands, her legs. What about that?
At the end of the day,
the lady
if it's nice, it's nice.
If it's nice, it's nice. I mean, we all can see a car and say, wow.
Right. Yeah.
And we can see another one and say, so it's like that.
Beautiful. I mean, it's been real. It's been good. I mean, I've enjoyed myself tonight. The food was good, the drinks were good, and you guys were even better. Beauties. Tell it, great hanging out with you and Prince David Osei PDO.
This is my new artist.
Oh, you?
This is my new artist.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, Kwame is just going to play the lead. When are you playing? For the ladies out there, I think maybe one of the cues you need to say from today's episode is the fact that you need to look good. Make an effort. If it's about keeping fit, it's about, you know, looking good, wearing good clothes and all. A man would always love you, no matter how you look. Yes. Go out there and look for your kind of man. My name is Kwame Sesiama. Have a great day.